as a team. We never differentiate that is their issue, that is our issue, things like that. We jointly handle even our customer issues also. So they are also being able to cooperate with us and ensure that our customers in South India are kept with us as a for the brand of Ingersoll brand on a long term. We have customers who are with us from more than 25 to 26 years, strongly believing Ingersoll brand and EIS service.
So with that, let me extend warm welcome to all of you, to the IR family as well as the extended family, which is our channel partners. I want to thank you all for a great 2016, especially December was pretty strong. And I'm sure there's not a single person left in this room who did not contribute to that. Thank you very much on that.
Good afternoon. It is a thrill to be here and to see all of you. I can tell you that inspired me. I'm going to be ordering bamboo for our entire leadership team. I can see it, Amar. Every day. Connectivity, ETL, connectivity, ETL. It's true, as we look at what our strategies are for this business, we've really tried to align around our customers. That's what's important to all of us, is how we can satisfy our customers in a differentiated way so that they want to do business with us. And as we talk about what we're doing around how we're intending to grow, you can't grow without your customers wanting to grow with you. So as we think about connectivity, Mar mentioned that this is a way that we can build our services. Yeah, that's our internal view. From the customer perspective, those customers that we have connected the most with, those that we perform all of their maintenance and that we share in the risk of their facilities, their satisfaction with us through customer satisfaction surveys is anywhere from 12 to 25 points higher. The retention rate, in other words, those same customers, when they buy their second system or they enhance their current system, is at 87% versus those that we are not as connected with, which is below 50.
Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Naveen Samant. I've been part of legal group for about 7 years with Ingersoll Rand, and from past close to 4 years, I've been presenting from the legal portion of business in terms of what do we do from legal side, how are we supposed to structure the agreement, the distributor agreement especially, and also touch base upon some of the key important legal terms which we normally go through when we are doing a sale. Also along with me, we have Ganesh Rapalu, who's from the Ethics and Compliance Department. He handles the ethics and compliance portion of business. So, his presentation would be more towards in terms of from the compliance side, from the ethics side, because whatever IR does, it's always within the four corners of the law. So we always ensure that we're always within the perfect square and we don't go beyond the square.
Three reasons why this talk is going to be just not effective. Right, now you ask me, Akash, if you're so pessimistic about your own work, then why are you here? Why are you wasting my 2.5 hours? Well, I'm slightly optimistic. In the last 16 years, 2 or 3% people have changed in my events, and if at the end of this event, if 3 or 4 write to me after 6 months that they could change one habit in their minds and in their personality, I think my job is done. That's a good deal.
With me, Southern Elders!
Woo!
With me!
These two songs have still remain the most viral songs on YouTube till now. Yes or no? Most shared. That's the reason is because they've got amazing lyrics and amazing content. Ghanta lyrics. What lyrics? They have no lyrics. Jo bhi bol raha hu sach maan lena bas. Very good lyrics. No lyrics. Kolavari di kisne di? Kya whatever right na? Gangam style. The reason they still are the most popularly shared songs on the YouTube is gives me the biggest lesson in engaging with the customer. And that lesson is simple, boss, gentlemen. It is the story matters more than the product. No one would remember the details of the product. People only will remember how you made them feel. Did you get it? How you made them feel. Speak after me. No one remembers the details of the conversation. People only remember how you made them feel. Next year, when I'm going to see you in Maldives, as he said, approved, right? And I ask you, what did you do in Leela? I promise you, you will not remember much. You'll only say it was good time. Proves me? Yes or no? So your customer, how can you genuinely make him feel good and special? How can you genuinely engage with them? Don't go to the market because you have a target to go to the market and meet X number of people and close X by 4. That's the most stupid thing you can do if you move by the target. Go to the market, the sales guy and the service people with a genuine want to network with people. With a genuine want to meet them and know and they'll be yours, they'll love you, yes or no? Are you with me? Networking is a very important career function and not working is also a career function.
Be a market leader with something from the service standpoint, we should invest more on the people, talent development. That's the way where we can differentiate ourselves from the competition and then that becomes a value to the customer.
Good afternoon everyone, I am Sujal Shah. I've been working for Ingersoll Rand since last 20 years and I've been actually leading the manufacturing facility of Naroda plant since last 4 years. So basically, today it's my great pleasure to give you the brief of the most important project of Naroda transformation which we carried out since last 3 years. And what I'm gonna cover in these slides today, which kind of a more give you the background about what are the best practices which we have been undergoing through this important journey of lean. At the same time, what we have in terms of our customers and the people, the crowd which is sitting in front of us, that how we can give the best output for our customer service standpoint. Number one is the quality, second is on-time delivery.
On this first table just very simply depicts what we're trying to accomplish in a solution sale. The left side is just simply a compressor and the associated revenue and margin.
Great. Hey, Mark, one of the great pieces, too, as we think about, the system selling before we get into the product pieces, look, as you explained, number one, it really helps our customers be able to increase the efficiency, the reliability of the compressor rooms, right? The other piece, too, and I know deep on the agenda tomorrow, is the connectivity and to our customers around the services piece. It not only helps us to be able to help the customer from the initial sale, but think about the connectivity opportunities that we have for later on with that customer as we continue to think about systems as opposed to products. The second piece before I go on is, remember we started at the beginning with the pyramid. I think what we've learned very, very quickly over the past years, whether it was in the mid-2000s when we were doing solutionizing, as we started rolling this out, it's really important that we build those basics as we go up the pyramid. And what Mark just described, to a lot of people says, hey, it's pretty basic. Let's start selling everything together.
Let's begin with the very first performance of this evening, which is a beautiful Ganesh Vandana by the AJ's troupe. Can we have a big round of applause for the troupe members?
Jai 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 Jai
awarded here. So I would want ki whenever there's someone coming on the stage, we would really want everyone to celebrate his or her success. And Mr. DJ, I don't want that normal song where people are walking and coming to the stage. You know, there are four awards, four out of so many, which means that you all are very, very important, and I'm sure everybody is, but the people who are getting awarded, it is their moment. Let's all make it special. So whosoever, jiska bhi naam, I'm going to announce, I would want you not to walk and come on the stage, rather dance, celebrate and come on the stage. What do you guys say? Yes? Or do you think it should be boring? They should just walk, take their prize, go back seat. No? Perfect. So whosoever doesn't dance while coming, I'm going to make you dance and do a solo performance here. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, the very first category of award is for the best performance 2016 in standard range. And to present the award, may I request everybody to please raise your hands and give a big round of applause to Mr. Scott Krull. Sir, can I have you on stage, please? Can we all give a loud cheer, everybody? Though I said the people who are going to come and collect the awards are going to come dancing, but I'm so happy to see that energy in you. Guys, abhi to inke level se alag energy hona chahiye. And to help me take forward the award ceremony, may I request everyone to please give a big round of applause for Mr. Raj Kumar Singh to please join me on stage and help me forward. Mr. DJ, no peak. We want some Punjabi numbers, some Bollywood number. Thank you. Yeah, aap log pata hai bahut kanjoosi kar rahe ho. Though I asked you when I was in the afternoon, I was like, do I have to be very formal with everybody? They said no. People have had and they've gone through a complete formal session the entire day. Now let them enjoy. So because you all are enjoying, mere ko thodi thodi der mein shak ho raha hai ki main yahan pe koi katha bata to nahi suna rahi hu, because people are seated, haath waath fold karke mujhe itni shraddha se sun rahe hain. Don't do that, guys. This is your evening. Okay, so let's go ahead, and I would want Mr. Raj, you to announce the name of the winner.
Any guesses? So best performance 2016 is Duck Duck. Duck Duck. Equipment and spares. Big round of applause,
guys. Come on, dancing.
Business of INR 368 millions, and they had 20% growth in oil free rotary this year.
As for Mr. Raj says, he says that they have to dance back because now you've got your award. Hold on, sir, don't leave. Music. You will not dance in your seat. Thank you. With that, I'd like to thank our dignitaries on stage. Thank you so much, sir. Please take your seats. Okay. Because this is a Bollywood night and I have prepared a very simple Bollywood quiz that we're going to do. But Bollywood night without Bollywood dialogues, I feel, are incomplete. Agar main bolu ki ek koi movie that has been evergreen, what movie would that be? Shole. Exactly. That was the name that was going inside my mind. Abhi Shole ke hi kuch dialogues bolne hain, I've got prizes too.
Pasanti, in kutto ke saamne mat naachna.
You know, mujhe ek andar se intuition thi that this is going to be the first dialogue. And Mr. Raj, I'm very thankful to you. You know why? Because whenever I ask people to come and deliver dialogues from the movie Shole, and when, especially when they're delivering this dialogue, I don't know why they look at me and then they say, Basanti is kutto ke saamne. So thank you, you didn't do that.
गांव वालों, ये वो मौसी है जिसने मुझसे मेरी शादी पसंद से नहीं होने दी। अब मैं इस टैंकी से कूदी, ये मौसी जेल जाएं, जबकि पीसिंग पीसिंग एंड पीसिंग।
अरे ओ सांबा, कितने आदमी थे?
कितने आदमी थे?
अरे अरे सरकार तीन।
बोलो बोलो। अरे ओ सांबा,
अरे ओ सांबा,
तुम सांबा बनो, ठीक है? लेट फाइनलाइज फर्स्ट। अरे ओ सांबा, कितने आदमी थे?
सरकार तीन,
वो दो और तुम तीन, फिर भी वापस आ गए, वो भी खाली हाथ। क्या सोचा था?
सरदार खुश होगा,
सरदार खुश होगा, शाबाशी देगा, शाबाशी देगा, शाबाशी देगा।
हाँ,
अरे ओ सांबा, कितना इनाम रखी है रे सरकार हम पे?
पूरे 50,000।
और ये साले पूरा का पूरा नाम मिट्टी में मिलाई दिए। तू जानता है रे, यहाँ से 50-50 कोस दूर जब कोई बच्चा रोता है ना, तो उसकी माँ बोलती है, सो जा बेटा सो जा,
नहीं तो राहुल आ जाएगा,
गब्बर आ जाएगा। There's one more for you, there's one more for you.
For me?
Yeah. Yes. तुम्हारा नाम क्या है बसंती?
Oh.
यहाँ से 50-50 कोस दूर जब किसी माँ का बच्चा रोता है, तो माँ कहती है, बेटे सो जा, गब्बर से जा जाएगा। और तुम हराम जादे, हमरा पूरे का पूरा नाम मिट्टी में मिलाई दिए।
So who do you think was the best? हाँ, राहुल, अतुल। How many of you say राहुल? Make some noise. How many of you say was अतुल? Make some noise. So there's a tie. I'm going to give out the gift to both of you. Please come forward. Can we have a big round of applause? Can we get two prizes, please? Two gifts I want.
Oh, who's this? कितने आदमी थे?
After me, I'm sure you know the dialogue, you have to complete it.
Okay.
You know, one hand has to be here.
Uh-oh.
And look at him and say.
Me too?
No. Yeah. Oh, they got it. You're Amitabh. So you are right now acting as Amitabh Bachchan, and you have to say, look at him and say, with that intensity, mere paas.
मेरे पास
बंगला है। यू लुक एट हिम एंड से बंगला है,
बंगला है,
मेरे पास बंगला है,
मेरे पास बंगला है,
गाड़ी है,
गाड़ी,
नो, इट हैज टू बी वेरी सीरियस,
स्ट्रांग, गाड़ी है, दैट इज माय सीरियस।
ओके, सो लेट्स डू दिस अगेन, लुक एट हिम एंड से, बिकॉज़ ही हैज टू रिप्लाई बैक टू यू, यू हैव टू से
Oh, that's not that personality.
Yeah, and he's known to be the angry young man. Okay, mere paas. Bangla hai.
Bangla hai.
Gaadi hai.
Gaadi.
Tumhare paas kya hai? Hai.
Tumhare. Yeah, what she said. Mali bus.
Kya hai?
Got it.
Hai.
Hai.
With that action. Hai.
Mere paas ma hai.
Abhi, I want you with the same feel. Sholay ka aapko dialogue. You know, say it to him. And say, ye haath mujhe de de Thakur, the same dialogue. And I want his answer.
So, but I don't hold it.
No. Don't let him know.
ये हाथ मुझे दे दे ठाकुर, ये हाथ मुझे दे दे ठाकुर।
Why did you tell him?
I think he was proclaiming his love for me as well.
Oh, yes! Hold on! So he was actually asking something from you. Would you say yes or no to him?
No. Well, I'm going to think happy thoughts and say yes.
Now, can you explain him what was the dialogue? He says yes.
I don't know.
He was asking you to give your hand. He's like, give me your hand. He wants to cut off your hands. So that was a dialogue. Can I request everybody to give a loud cheer, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you. So once again, ladies and gentlemen, can we please put our hands together and give a big loud cheer for Amrita Joshi along with AJ's troupe.
Mala pinkya ni mala, pula vali hat, khala vali mori pinka.
Dean for Evolution Range and to present the award. May I please have been invited on stage, Mr. Amar Kaur. Can I have a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, let's have Mr. Kaur on stage. Yeah.
So the best performance for Evolution 2016, Alter Chennai.
Remember the condition to come dancing all into a song for us.
Hamari indriya dil mein bachi ghantiya re Hamari indriya dil mein bachi ghantiya re
came on board in 2016 only, and they have already done business of INR 7 million, that is 70 lakhs. So great work, guys. All the best for the next year.
Thank you, congratulations. Okay, hold on, Mr. Kaur. You know, when I called Mr. Kaur, he came dancing, and he has now set a standard. So, sir, sir, can I have your attention here, please? No, you're not leaving the stage. You came dancing. Don't you think that everybody who's now coming to present the award should also dance? And Mr. Raj, people had already asked you to dance. So how can I let you leave the stage? Yeah, Mr. DJ. Okay, now the Bollywood quiz that I was talking about. Can I have the Bollywood quiz, please? Ladies and gentlemen, this quiz is very, very simple. And I have a request that whenever there's any slide, so the quiz has three rounds, so it gets tougher and tougher. Not that tough though. Soch rahe phir gyan wali baatein, but it's just a Bollywood quiz. And it's very easy. The first slide, can I have the first round, please? What is the first round? We have one picture which has two celebrities, Bollywood celebrities. And they're very easy ones, so I'm sure everybody would be knowing the answer, but you have to raise your hand, don't prompt. In case if you prompt, we'll disqualify that slide, we'll move on to the next one. Okay, can I have the first slide, please? The first picture? Any guesses? Okay. Can someone help me with the mic, please? Sir, ne sabse pehle haath uthaya tha. So you tell me, who are these two celebrities in the picture?
Nargis Fakhri and Katrina Kaif.
Nargis Fakhri and Katrina Kaif, that's not correct. No prompting, please, no prompting. Yes, sir.
Is Shraddha Kapoor and Nargis Fakhri?
Can we see the answer? That's correct. Can we get the prize? I want, can you please get 4-5 prizes here only? Just stand here with me. Okay, moving ahead to the next slide. Can we have the next slide, please? Sir. Can we have a big round of applause, everybody? Is this for you? The next slide. Two actors, you can name them. Oh, no, somebody. Okay, that's right. Can you pass on the mic there, please? The red t-shirt, Sasat, can you just stand up so that she can come to you?
Akshay Kumar and Siddharth Malhotra.
Yes, that's the correct answer. Can we see the answers, please? It's Akshay Kumar and Siddharth Malhotra. Sir, please come and collect your prize. Can we have the next slide? Two actresses, who are these? Okay, let's take the mic that side, please. The one who had raised his hand. So, yeah, to him. So please stand up and tell me so that I can see you. Guys, no prompting. Yeah.
Shruti Hasan and Alia Bhatt.
Shruti Hasan and Alia Bhatt is the correct answer. Can we see the answer? So can you please come and collect the prize? Don't sit down. You can come and take the prize if you're answering correct. Let's move ahead to the next slide. So the next performance is going to be a Western fusion performance. So once again, I would want everyone to please give a big round of applause to Amrita Joshi along with her troupe. Can we have a huge round of applause?
Installation base for LG and Atlas Copco. They have recently taken a breakthrough order from India Cement Limited, where there were like 12 installation of LG and Atlas Copco. So great work, guys. Best of luck for 2017.
Okay. Now you all are going to see a dialogue. आपके सामने स्क्रीन पे एक डायलॉग आएगा and you have to tell me this dialogue is from what movie? कौन सी मूवी का डायलॉग है? Can we have the first dialogue? और जो जवाब बताएगा वो डायलॉग बोल के भी दिखाएगा अब आप डायलॉग सुनाते क्यों नहीं ये देखो यार एक सेकंड ऐसा क्यों है कि आंसर आप बताएंगे और मैच फिक्सिंग करिए जवाब तुम डायलॉग तुम बोलना गिफ्ट बांटेंगे
देख कोई मैच फिक्सिंग नहीं है तो
अरे दे वांट कि आप आगे और फिर डायलॉग सुनाओ
हम अंग्रेजों के जमाने जेलर हैं, जमाने के जेलर।
Okay, can we give him a big round of applause? Can we get the prizes, please? Oh, how sir? अच्छा, okay. Yes, sir. What is the answer?
Movie is Safar and the hero is Rajesh Khanna.
Babu Moshai,
हम सब रंग मंच की कठपुतलियाँ हैं और ये जिंदगी डोर ऊपर वाले के हाथ में लगी, उंगलियों से बंधी हुई है, कब कौन उठेगा कोई नहीं बता सकता बाबा मोशाय।
अगर तुम सफेद साड़ी पे लाल बिंदी लगाकर आ जाओ तो माँ कसम एम्बुलेंस लगोगी।
Out of everybody, this is the first woman who raised her hand. Let's all give her a big round of applause. And even if she doesn't answer correct, I'm going to give her the prize. What is the answer? London, Paris and New York? No, it's the only movie that we know of Ali Zafar, I think. This is for you. What is your name? Priyanka. Can we have a big round of applause for Priyanka?
Can we have a big round of applause once again, ladies and gentlemen, for AJ and her troupe?
लड़के तो मार ही देती होगी तू दिन में। For services, यार आप लोग बहुत गहरे discussions में चले गए हैं। Can I have everyone's attention, please? Guys, this is the last award, and after this, it's all the floor is going to be open for everyone.
Let's so the award goes to South Region.
I and Satish will walk you through the strategy, what we are going to work on, the key initiatives for 2017. Before I start, what I was thinking, if I reflect upon what happened yesterday it was a great day. We had the leadership team, they have set the tone, what are the actions, the strategic, what is the strategy, what we are going to work for 2017.
Here is the agenda I have for the presentation. I'll just take you, though I'm in Jingai, but I'll take you a little bit around what is the market dynamics favoring India. So I think Scott talked about that, why he has created a new territory out of our existing EMEA territory. So I'll just try to throw some number to you and see if it is making any sense out of it or not.
I would be covering best practices on these three fronts, business development, business processes, and competency in innovation. And my presentation would, for a major part, would cover the South distribution channel that I manage.
So to begin with a very small kind of an analytics there, since we have a big crowd, both a mix of channel partners and the distributions. 2016, we did a total business of 1600 million for parts, the pure parts business, out of which 160 million was purely coming from an initiative sales. That's about 10% of the business coming from initiative sales business.
So team, you can ask your questions one by one. So I will just request if you can briefly introduce yourself before asking any question.
This question is from A&S South. The figure what JK showed for type 30 complaints is very disheartening. And also he said that is the bread or not. Not only for Ingersoll Rand, it is for channel partners also. What I feel is that the Ingersoll Rand team has to take it as a challenge, and they must have a separate team to retain and to grow type 30 business.
Thank you, Vasant. It's a fact. I'm just giving you a background first here. This being the reciprocating technology, and one market share loss reason is because people prefer rotaries. But we have to sustain this business, and that was the reason I highlighted this. There's a task force that has been created. Guru Kabad is heading it, and they are regional champions. The standard piece is not a worry if when I saw the numbers, but we have lost high pressure once. The high pressure market share we have lost. I was discussing with Jitinder Singh, and we have the Center of Excellence for Engineering and Manufacturing is Naroda. We have to have an action plan in place. That's why the champions were created, and we will get back to you that how we have to come back.
But this group has been working tirelessly, probably 24/7 for the last several weeks, to put this event together for all of us so that we could have this opportunity. So let's give them a big hand of applause. So in closing, my final comment to you is thank you. Thank you for helping me to see the opportunities that we have here, so that every meeting I'm in, and Amar always keeps me, he's my great conscience, I will be talking about the opportunities that we have in this marketplace with this team, as long as we continue to invest, as long as we continue to support you with the right things from Ingersoll Rand. So thank you all.
Thank you, Scott. Thank you, Amar. I think we are closing the session now, and I would actually like to thank all the participants, all our like team who's there, channel partners, our own sales team. Thank you for being so interactive. I think the sessions that we had across like last 2 days were great. As I said on the first day, that you are brand Ingersoll Rand, and we are really proud of you. Can we have a big round of applause for all of you? Thank you. Lunch is ready, and you can enjoy your day. Thank you.